What is your favourite part about being Chief Constable of Durham Constabulary?
My favourite part of being Chief is when I know that as a result of either brave or just professional action by people in the constabulary, people have been made safe, or really dangerous people or bad people have gone to prison, and it's made the world a safer place. So that's what really gives me a warm feeling. I think increasingly now, what is giving me a warm feeling is when people who have committed offences for most of their lives are now going clean. So they're tackling their drug addiction, for example, and stopping committing crime. Some of them are actually working for us now to actually rehabilitate future offenders. So it's really rewarding when you can see somebody who's so far been engaged in a life of crime who isn't. And it's even better when you can see that there are going to be fewer victims in the future as a result of that crime.